No more testing, no more practice. This is the real deal. And it's make or break here in round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. The Melbourne circuit is certainly one that needs to be taken seriously. Its combination of slippery surfaces and difficult corners make it a tricky track when it comes to overtakes. Drivers find it hard to pass and will need to take full advantage of those DRS zones if they want to have any hope of breaking through. Anthony Davidson is with me here today to talk you through all the thrills and spills on a circuit where overtaking is certainly on the cards. Pole position is by no means a guarantee of victory here at Albert Park, with the top three grid positions all finding success in recent years.
Reliability tends to be more of a concern here than at the other circuits, as the cars are brand new and the teams haven't had a chance to optimise their strategies yet for a race scenario. All this means there's a fair amount of volatility in the pecking order.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position.
If it takes too much damage. Okay, box, box, box. We're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. This is your final lap of the race. Front is 20.8 seconds. To slow down before hitting the corners. We don't want to get a penalty. All right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Today's performance means Max Verstappen now owns the top spot in the driver's table.